what's up? It's Brittany here, and welcome to today's video. Today, I will be showing you how to make this delicious milk chocolate peppermint bark. And this is totally perfect for holiday parties to set out. Or, of course, you can go ahead and grab some little goodie bags, throw them in here, and give them to friends and family for a little homemade Christmas present. And, of course, you can make this with dark chocolate or white chocolate as well, and throw in whatever you want. It's super easy and really fun for anyone to make, so I hope you enjoy it. And let's go ahead and get started.